Clark County fire crews are investigating a fire that left four people without a place to live over the weekend. Fire crews say a dog died after a fire in a home near I-15 and Southern Highlands Parkway. When they got to the scene, they found flames coming from the garage and front door. Fire crews say once they put the fire out, they found a dog on the second floor. Two adults and two children who lived in the home were not hurt, but they were displaced. No word on what caused the fire.